¿Hello?
Sí, buenas. Tengo la información de 50-50. Están debajo del árbol a la derecha. Esta señora, la información de 50-50 es, estamos vendiendo tickets a $1. Y al final de la noche, todo el dinero que se colecte, la persona que gane se lleva la mitad del dinero que se haga el día de hoy. ¿Me explico? So, todo el dinero que se haga, el ganador se va a llevar la mitad. Pasen a comprar tickets. Los tickets son a dólar. Y te van a dar 7 tickets por $5. So, el half and half, el mitad y mitad, 50-50. So, vamos a comprar tickets por $1 y al final de la noche el ganador se va a llevar la mitad de todo el dinero que se colecte hoy.
Carlos Cakes, es donde puedes encontrar el mejor pan de todo el área, pan de agua, pan sobao, pan dulcito puertorriqueño y pan de pasas, calientito y fresquecito, horneado varias veces al día. 113 de la South Union en South...
Escucha lo que voy a decir, nada me importa, solo tenerte
That's interesting, yeah?
just like that. Now, you know I'm cheating.
I know you're cheating.
I'm a cheat and a scoundrel. It looks like I put the ball in my hand, but I don't. It's over here. I want you to think it's here while I sneak the ball under here. Because if you're watching my hand go into this pocket, then you're not watching that. And if you're not watching that, you probably missed that. And if you probably missed that, I'm sure you missed that. Did I get you? Thank you. This is my little song. I'm not going to put my needle through my arm today. That's for you. Okay. So, this is my zombie guy. My little zombie guy. Okay. But he's a little shy. I'm going to take my little zombie guy.
Then we get our 50-50 raffle.
Right here.
50-50 raffle by the tree. And just past the tree is the State Police rollover demonstration.
Little zombie guy, can you stand up?
It's a pretty cool outing and teach you what happens if you don't wear your seatbelt in a vehicle.
Can you just kind of...
Hey, here's Miss Grace.
Push it down.
Hello, Grace.
Hi. Gracias por participar y apoyarnos en este 25 aniversario de la Noche Nacional Afuera. Tenemos actividades como la casita de afuera. Tenemos... estamos pintando cascaritas, tenemos una persona haciendo balón, también tenemos la demostración del carro de policía al roto. Usted compra un ticket por $1 y al final de la noche, la mitad del dinero conectado se lo gana una.
Tonight, here on the South Lawrence Common, we have demonstrations coming up. You see one of Lawrence's finest police officers, firefighters, EMTs. Make sure you thank them for their service. We appreciate what they do for us here in the city of Lawrence. It's the National Night Out.
national anthem. Thank you so much for coming to National Night Out. You see, the mayor of the city of Lawrence is here. I ask him to say a couple.
Good evening! It's a beautiful summer day. There should be a lot of energy, all this great work. How about a round of applause for the work that LNAP does, the Lawrence Neighborhood Association, our partnership here. What great work they do together to make sure that our neighborhoods are safe. Un gran aplauso por la gente que pone esto cada año que lo hacen, asegurando que cada vecindario de nosotros esté presente y representado. As mayor, it's always an honor to be here, because I think about all the work we have to do to make our city safer, to make our city cleaner, and every day I think that neighborhood associations are an important part to that. And the more neighborhood associations we have, the better off our neighborhoods will be, the better off our city will be. So make sure you have a good time today. Make sure that you visit all the booths and get as much information as you can. That'll make everybody safer. Gracias por estar aquí con nosotros. Para mí es un honor estar aquí como el alcalde de la ciudad de Lawrence. Los vecindarios son lo que hacen nuestra ciudad un lugar más seguro, un lugar más mejor. Y para ustedes, participando en las asociaciones de vecindarios es bien importante. So it's really important that you get together and be part of the neighborhood association, because the neighborhood associations are the ones that make the difference. And I'm here with my little boy who's being shy, but we're gonna get him learning early that it's important to participate in neighborhood association. So thank you so much for giving me the words. Everybody have a good time, be safe. And remember, if you see something, say something. Our public safety officers are here, and they give them, how about a round of applause for our police officers and our firefighters every day? We make sure we have enough of them on the street. Thank you very much and have a good night.
All right, National Night Out, here we go.
Great to have you here. Glad we had such wonderful weather. It's beautiful out. I want to thank you, all of you, you citizens, and the mayor and the city council, because over on the right over there, we have our newest ladder truck with the city, $1.2 million. And that's thanks to you, the community, the mayor, city council, who worked up so hard, gave us a new truck. So that's our Ladder 5, $1.2 million. The guys are also over there with a smokehouse. Bring your kids over there, see what to do. In a case of an emergency, you're in the house and you're in the bedroom, you're upstairs and the smoke is in your house, how to get out. Crawl safety, teach your children how to get out. Get out and stay out. Sarah, smoke, practice the drills at your home. Find another second way out, a public meeting place, escape drills in the home. Well, I want to thank you all. It's wonderful. Everybody enjoyed ourselves. Stay safe. Summer's here. Watch those grills. Thank you very much.
La señora del 50-50, del 50-50, policía. Gracias por apoyarnos.
Hello. I want to introduce my international baton turners. We've been turners since 1997 in the city of Lawrence. We also, every year, we take a queen and a princess just to represent that they represent the girls. And if anybody has any interest in the girls, let me know before I leave, and I'll be more than glad to talk to you about it. Thank you. Buenas tardes. Mi nombre es Sara Saldaña, quiero introducir la bandera internacional. Estamos aquí en la ciudad de Lawrence desde 1997. Hemos empezado con un grupo de niñas grandes, según se van viendo para las high schools, que van viendo y voy cogiendo más niñas jóvenes. Cualquier persona que está interesada de estar con el grupo, nosotros bailamos un típico reggae de plena, de todo lo que los piden, nosotros lo hacemos. Espero que lo disfruten. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Yeah.
some fun tonight.
It's time.
It's a beautiful night here in the city of Lawrence.
Funky.
Funky.
Come on, girl.
Funky.
Funky.
Yeah.
Everybody clap your hands. Let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Cha cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Cha cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Come on. Cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go how low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never, never stop? Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all.
Hi, good evening. My name is Lieutenant Fleming. I'm the operational commander for the emergency response team. We started our emergency response team about 15 years ago. And at a time it seemed very similar to right now. There's a drug epidemic going on. And unfortunately, there's a lot of bad people that need to be arrested. And to be honest with you, the chief at the time recognized we were doing things very unsafely. Chief Fitzpatrick was our original operational commander.
If I talk loud, can everyone hear me?
No.
All right.
Sorry.
Chief Fitzpatrick was our original operational commander when we started this program 15 years ago. And at the time, we established just to do drug entries, drug high-risk warrant entries, which a lot of times are drug entries. So we established 16 people who set a criteria, a nationwide criteria, and we started training together. Part of our requirement is we need periodical training. We've been sent to school, we train with LA SWAT, we train with Dallas SWAT, so we have all the latest tools at our disposal. Since that time, we've expanded our unit to do officer safety, officer down scenarios, we've done military protection, and in 2012, we were activated to go in to Boston to help with the search for the Boston bomber. In that time, we turned over a few people with some younger members of our group, but right now, here are some of the tools we use. And the reason why we established it is to do things safely, so the police officers don't get hurt and the people we're serving don't get hurt. And some of these tools here, just some of the things we use, the shield, we recognize, the battery family. After we do our demonstration, I invite everyone to come over here. You can go inside the truck, you can ask questions about the tools, and we can let you touch them. So we do it in a safe way. But for right now, we're going to do a quick demonstration. Now, obviously, everyone's seen the SWAT team on TV, and we do that sort of technique when we go in the houses, we knock, we hit the door. But the other things we train for is, if someone is down, if an officer is hurt, if a person is hurt in the area, we train to get them out of that situation so no one gets hurt. So the first demonstration we want to do is we're going to replicate if an officer was down, or if a civilian was down, and there's still a bad guy in the area. To my right is Officer Pennington. He's been with the team for about 12 years. Sergeant Michaud has been with the team since inception 15 years ago. And Sheriff Pickles. One of the other dynamics we have with our team is we formed a partnership with the Sheriff's Department. We introduced their K-9 officer to help us with our entries so we can do it more safely, more efficiently. They've been a great asset to us. I appreciate all the help. So right now, we're Miguel can help out here. Come on. Miguel's got to be a volunteer. He's going to pretend to be hurt in a bad situation, in a bad area, and the team's going to come in and help him out. So he's going to pretend to either be an officer down or a civilian down, and our team's going to come in safely and pull him out of there. Hey, okay. So when they get to stage up, what usually happens to any one of these situations is, we'll be together, we'll come up with a game plan, we'll stack up in a specific formation. We'll stack up a specific formation and the team will move in. But all this is choreographed, all this has been practiced over years of training and meeting each other frequently to make sure we're doing it in a safe position way. All set? Shelly is
devastated.
Although that looks pretty simplistic right here, right now, in the safety of everyone around us, that situation is done when there's a bad guy around us. It takes quite a bit of courage to walk in a situation like that and pull a person out. The next demonstration is the canine. I'm watching me and Heather and everyone else volunteer with the top. I have to do this on or be the bad guy in this scenario. We established the canine in our team to stop the situation before anyone gets hurt. And sometimes, good people do bad things. We incorporate different tools. And one of the tools we incorporate is defensive tactics, the team, and sometimes the canine. This scenario is going to be a bad guy with a gun. The SWAT and the canine's going to be. And again, unfortunately, I'm the guy with the bad guy in the back.
Drop the gun!
Leave it
alone! Drop the gun now! Get on your face!
Tenemos.